Good morning. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Danielle. Today's date is May 6, 2013. The weather today will be a high of 59 and a low of 48 with rainy skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the National Anthem. Next, we'll pause for the moment of silent reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now back to our interviewers, Carson and Abby. And our special guest, Mr. Singer. Good morning, Mr. Singer.
Good morning, how are you?
Good.
Good morning. How are you? Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah.
You? The weather was a bit chilly, and it sounds as if it's going to be chilly today, but we're going to make the best of this great Gator Day. Good morning, Gators. Happy Monday. Good morning, GVTV crew. So glad that you're here. This is our first day for armed testing, and let me be one of the first to congratulate you in advance. You are ready. Remember, this is an opportunity to show what you know. Last year, I talked about how the armed test is sort of similar to games that you might play, whether you have a system at home. There's cheats that you can get. You go online and you find those, and those are the ways to get to the answer. The same time and dedication that you take in finding and learning those cheats is the same concentration you'll need for today. And all of this will help you to beat them at their own game. Look at the armed as a game, and you want to be the master of the game. They're going to have distractors there to try to persuade you to make the wrong choice for an answer, but you beat them at their own game. And remember, above all else, this is an opportunity to show what you know. So congratulations in advance. We have the lunch menu. You want to go ahead?
Choice of one, hamburger on whole wheat bun, barbecue baked chicken with whole wheat roll, grilled chicken salad meal, choice of two vegetables, baked potato half, romaine garden salad, raw veggies with dip, choice of one fruit, fresh and canned.
All right. right, so teachers, as you're listening to this, to the broadcast, go ahead and make your lunch selections. Ms. Regina will not be able to email and or buzz the room to remind anyone or encourage anyone to submit their lunch order, so go ahead and do so now. Remember, Gators, to make sure that you choose a fruit and a vegetable in order to get what's known as a complete meal. Want to make sure everybody observes the expectations in the lunchroom so that everybody can enjoy their meals. Also, at the end of the day, for carpool, make sure you're listening for your carpool number and station. We want everyone to get home safely, get enough rest, and get a good meal before you come back to show your best again on the On For Tuesday. I want to make sure that I go ahead and give you reminders for the safety patrol. Morning crew, Olivia Rogers, Sarah Beth Praborski, Deontay Hall, Kyle Epperson, Kaylin Epperson, Michaela Goodlett, Hannah Broquet. Afternoon crew, you are... Jack Dickerson, Carson Redwine, David Johnson, Clara Ellis Hilton, Lincoln Hall, Amari Brown, and Kayla Hyde. Remember to make sure if you're unable to, Kristen Johnson, Levi Arroyo, Melody Ford, Jayla August, and Coleman Ivy. That's you, your afternoon crew, not the other I just read. So make sure that you are bearing in mind the announcements. If you need someone to substitute for you, go ahead and make sure that you do so in enough time so that they can make arrangements to be received in the afternoon. That's all I have this morning. Gators, I'm so proud of you, and again, I want to congratulate all of you for a job well done in advance. I want to be one of the first to congratulate you. That's all I have for this morning,
now
ladies.
Back to our anchors, Caitlin and Danielle.
Have a great Gator Day.
Bye! Have a great Gator Day, and do good on the ARMT.